I'm just getting tired. I want to know who's doing it, and if the police won't help you, and the post office, UPS doesn't help you, who are involved in it, you know, where in the hell do you go? The same thing over and over again. I have never ordered a portable heater. I don't need one.
Under the Federal Trade Commission, you have a legal right to keep unordered merchandise.